shall never see. A poem lovely as a tree. A tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breast. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to pray. That may in summer wear a nest of robins in her hair, upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intermittently lives with rain. Poems are made of robins in her hair, upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intermittently lives with rain.